Bulldogs on Bulldogs. Elida trailing Celina at home 4-0. Second half action. Elida gets the shot on net. Brandon Kahn is there for the save to keep the shutout alive. Jared Houston showing off some fancy moves, but nothing comes out of it as the shot is deflected and ultimately cleared by Celina, as the Celina Bulldogs would get the victory over the Elida Bulldogs 4-1 your final.